Garvey Young on him. Hits a brew off the screen. Blocked by Maurice Joseph. Into the hands of Nick Veer. Veer going to take it right to the rim. Little finger roll is good. Missed everything. DeLegra saves it and bounds it right to Marqus Blakely. Blakely's running down the near sideline. Crosses over. Throws a pass to Garvey Young in stride. Throws it down with a two-handed jam.
And there we go, one of the other keys, just getting out and running. New Hampshire not great in transition.
He's got it in the low post with Fjeld on him. Backing him in, turns, fires, blocked by Evan Fjeld, but Graham's got the rebound, blocked by Fjeld again, that's two. And Fjeld takes control and gets it to Nick Veer. Veer in transition again, kicks it out for Garvey Young with a left hand to Evan Fjeld, free throw line, jumper, good. Now for Garvey Young with eight to shoot. Young looking inside, nothing's there, so he gets it to Fjeld. Fjeld puts it on the floor, corner. The shot clock goes right around DeLegro, and leads it up and in. Far side wing Mojo with it, gets it inside to Blakely. Kicks it out for Akui for three, top of the key. Good! Right back to Nick Veer. Nick Veer one dribble, looking, gets to Blakely, who gets it to Ball. Ball driving right to the baseline, layup is good, and he was fouled!
Nice attack by Ball there.
To Maurice Joseph, who fires from three. Dagger!
And that's a big play right there.
Rhodes near side for Abreu. Abreu gets a ball screen from Benson, goes around it, throws a bounce pass to DeLegro, whose layup is good, and we're tied. Akui to the far side wing. Eight to shoot. Akui dribbles into the lane, fakes a man in the air, gets a jumper, further rim, no good. Blakely's got the rebound. Fadeaway jumper on the baseline's no good. Garvey Young with the rebound, and that was blocked, and we're going to overtime.
At the end,
got to get the ball inside again.
They do to Evan Fjeld with DeLegro on him. Fjeld dribbling, kicks it out for Akui. Akui right back inside to Evan Fjeld. Had to go off his hands, and now Fjeld off the block. Looking down low, finds Maurice Joseph for a layup. CUNH on top. Akui with the basketball, near side wing for Garvey Young. Down low for Blakely. Blakely, nice behind the back pass to Fjeld, who lays it up and in. Oh!
Beautiful, beautiful pass right there.
A little bit. That's three times in a row that Vermont's gotten abused off defensively by the high screen and roll.
Blakely once again going to go one-on-one with Benson. Pump fakes him in the air. Gets the layup to go, and he was fouled.
A run here.
Coach Herrian's on the court. The officials don't care. Rhodes fires a three. That's off the backboard and no good. And the rebound secured by Evan Fjeld. Catamounts with a one-point lead. Blakely going to take it right to the rim. And his man fell down. His layup is good.
Nice move by Blakely right there. He got lucky as...
And here we are now.
Second one is up and rattles home. Brendan Ball, two for two. Trip and the Catamounts will bring on some... Oh, they'll pull back, actually.
Good for Brendan right there. Two big free throws.
96 left on the clock. Abreu into the lane. Abreu right to the rim. Layup is no good. Rebound fought for and gotten by Joey Akui.
And Catamounts got lucky right there as Abreu got to the rim.
Lob pass. Blakely. Mercy.
Hopefully that's an exclamation point right there.
On the contest, Graham. Dribbling, bounced it off of Mojo's leg, and Mojo's going to pick this one up. Lob it for Marqus Blakely, who will throw it down with a two-handed dunk. An exclamation point on a victory in overtime by the Catamounts, who have now won five straight and continue to control their own destiny in America East. It wasn't easy, it wasn't pretty, but it all counts as a W.